are a Christian lady. You love the Lord, but you are tired of God being your boyfriend. You feel overlooked, your motives are questioned, and sometimes you feel isolated. Whether you are male or female, you can relate to having the desire to live happily ever after. In these chapters, you will learn not only how to survive, but to thrive in this season. And the rewards for maintaining your values will be worth the wait.